Virtual Homeopathy provides homeopathic notes in video format. Consider subscribing. Today's video is about how to differentiate dyspepsia of Pulsatilla and Ipecac. Here's what causes dyspepsia in Pulsatilla. Eating pastry, fatty food, cheese, ice cream, seasoned food, lemonade. Dyspepsia in Ipecac is caused by eating pastry, indigestible food, fruits, pork and ice cream. There is great variation in the taste of Pulse and Ipecac. Pulse has bad taste and sliminess, especially in the morning. Ipecac has no such changes. Both Pulse and Ipecac has increased salivation. However, Pulsatilla has dry mouth and Ipecac has moist mouth. Both Pulse and Ipecac has little or no thirst. The tongue is clean or only slightly coated in Ipecac. Ipecac has constant nausea. They vomit bile or the food that causes them dyspepsia or just plain mucus. Pulsatilla, on the other hand, has eructations. It is of sour, rancid, bitter fluid. They are always belching up rancid food. Colic is more marked in Ipecac. The pain in Pulsatilla is less severe. The colic in Ipecac comes like the stabbing of a knife. It holds him transfixed in one position. He is unable to move or stir until the pain passes off. The pain usually goes from left to right. As always, it is associated with nausea and prostration. Instead of the severe colic, Pulsatilla has flatulent distension, blotting and rumbling. There is a sensation of weight in the epigastrium an hour after eating and is relieved by eating again. The abdomen is oversensitive. To conclude, here's a quick recap. The picture of Ipecac is that of a person with abdominal colic, nausea and vomiting and much accumulation of saliva. Pulsatilla, however, feels blotted and distended with sour eructations and a bad taste in the mouth. If you like today's video, give it a big thumbs up, click subscribe and tap the bell icon for notification.